get to life. The Intel chip. For years, it's been trapped inside dull bots, inside dull little foxes, when it could have been doo-doo inside a Mac. Imagine the trees. Starting today, the Intel chip will be free.
Wow.